Right, Chinese Grand Prix race. Let's see how we get on. Yeah, looking forward to it and hope you enjoy the race. And I'll see you at the end. Sorry for the wait.
The Chinese Grand Prix then is upon us once again, a race that saw Michael Schumacher claim his final Formula One victory in 2006, as well as Red Bull's first with Sebastian Vettel in 2009. There's no doubt plenty more drama to come here in Shanghai. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns one and two, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before we head into the braking zone of turn 14. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he will start from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Perez, Stroll, Hamilton, Russell, Ricciardo, Ocon, Albon, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Joe, Sargeant, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Well, we welcome you to the broadcast. It's going to be some race today. First of all, introductions. I'm Alex Jakes. Alongside me for this one, Anthony Davidson. Things seem comfortable. They seem stable right now. That's a positive. But do they need to be pushed to the next level?
Well, that's the thing. You know, as a driver, it's easy to feel like you're the individual. It's all about you. And, you know, you want to further your career the best you can. But you have to have the team hat on as well and play the team game, work with your teammate as best you can. It's not an easy balance to figure out.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm, and that may or may not play into some of the team's hands for today's race.
Make sure tyre strategies, that's going to be interesting.
As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one. It will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
8 DRS is now available. First position, front of the pack, and Verstappen's behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, some information on Piastri. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
We've got a safety car here.
Verstappen behind you now. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1:38.5. race, we're leading our teammate by 11.7 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're sitting in seventh. Your last lap time, 1 minute 40.5. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Some information on Sergeant. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Okay, Lando, we've got some clear track in front of us and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Great stuff. It looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, we can take you this lap. keep it in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
No problems, really smooth. McLaren will be no doubt very happy.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Oscar is into the pit lane. Oscar in the pits. That's P1, and Verstappen's behind. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. 9 laps to go. Gap to your teammate behind, 22.7 seconds. Okay, Lando, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them. We'll be right back. made that look easy. Nice work. That's why I love working with you. Smashed it. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 33.0 seconds. Okay, final lap, let's go, final lap.
Coming for Red Bull. Just keep up the work. Incredible. Thank you to everyone in the factory. Everyone here at Trackside, love you all so much. Thank you.
Out of the last corner for the last time, Lando Norris is victorious.
And now with four race victories in a row, it shows the power that they have, this stranglehold on the championship, and it's for the others to try and stop them before it's too late.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. Well, that certainly was an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
Right, have a look at the standings. We've taken the lead. And the constructor. Red Bull have still got that. Oscar in seventh. Any incidents? Just a retirement. That's good. Thanks for watching.